Detroit, Detroit Tigers reliever Alex Wilson's season is over after he was hit by a line drive just above the ankle, fracturing his fibula, late in Saturday night's game. The good news is he now has plenty of time to spend with his two-year-old daughter, who broke her collarbone while playing with her older brother on Friday night. "We'll be hanging out on the couch together," Wilson said. The injury capped an exhausting 24 hours for Wilson, who took his daughter to the emergency room Saturday morning, then came straight to Comerica Park for the game. The first batter he faced in the 8th inning, Joe Mauer, sent a 104-mph liner that ricocheted off the top of his foot, sending him to the turf in pain. "It went numb at first and then it kind of just felt warm, I guess, as I was walking around the mound trying to see whether or not I was going to be able to go," Wilson said. Wilson wanted to keep pitching, thinking that it was only a bruise. The one warm-up pitch he threw looked even more painful than the original injury. "I tried to throw a pitch and I felt a pop and that was the end of my night. That's when the pain really started shooting through," he said. He was helped off the field by head athletic trainer Kevin Rand. "The fracture was non-displaced, meaning it was a clean break and won't require surgery," Wilson said. He plans to be in a cast for 4 to 6 weeks and be ready to go for spring training. He finishes the year with a 2-5 record and 4.50 ERA in 60 innings. He struck out 42 and walked 15. "I always told myself I'd never be carted off the field. I'd find a way to walk off," Wilson said. This was hopefully as close as it comes. Two other Tigers left Saturday's game with less serious injuries. First baseman Miguel Cabrera will undergo an MRI after leaving the game with another bout of lower back soreness. He is unlikely to play in Sunday's home finale, manager Brad Ausmus said. Third baseman Jeimer Candelario suffered a contusion on his knee after running into the fencing outside the Tigers' dugout. He is day-to-day,